Alright guys, welcome back to another episode of my Uncharted 3 Let's Play. There's people shooting. I don't know what's going on. Wow, okay. Run up the stairs, there we go. Oh, what is this? Oh shit, they got Sully locked down. I did. There we go.
Sorry, I'm late.
I got you, Sully.
Looks like Marlo brought a goddamn army.
Yeah. I think the bus just got here.
Hope that's not what I to do. How do I... Oh my god! How do I get over? Get up! Get the fuck over the edge, son! Yeah! Peace! How do I get more grenades? I thought that's what that was. Okay. Wait, what is this? Oh, grenade.
Nice.
And a magnum. Yes, magnums are good. Watch out, Sully! Right here! Beat his ass! Whoa!
How do you think they found us?
I don't know.
Followed us. It's the only way.
Wow. Put your head up. Yeah, this gun is. Oh my god, I didn't even see that guy. Jesus. There we go. Beat his ass. Where are they? Oh god, get back. Ah! Get off, man! I'm gonna die! Ooh. I'm dead. There we go. Damn, this is not an easy. Where are you shooting me from? There we go. Okay, dude, seriously. Get off my back. Get up here. Let's go. Where's this guy? Beat his fucking ass, man. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, well. Where they at, Sully? Oh, look at this guy. Oh, God, he's got me. Oh my God, what did I just do to him? Oh, I just pulled a grenade attached to him. That is fucking awesome. Oh, man, that's awesome.
Tower's right there. We gotta get inside.
Where? Right here? No. Survivor, whatever that means. Okay.
Up this way,
let's go.
Come on, Sully, give me some help with this door.
This door right here, Sully. Help me, old man. There we go. Making me do it by myself. Alright.
Well, which way now?
I'm not really sure.
Why don't we try going down?
Okay. Oh.
Hey, look at this. What the hell? It's one of Talbot's men.
It was.
It's impossible. They just got here. Yeah, but what could have happened to
him? I have no idea, but I sure as hell don't like it.
Some crazy shit. Oh, there's a ladder right here. Let's go down the ladder. Some fungus. Adam, oh, there's something weird with this floor.
Hey. Tiles. Sabian script. I'll stand over here so I don't step on any by accident.
Good idea.
What do you mean? Oh my god, that's kind of scary.
Did Lawrence make any notes about this?
Let me check.
The script. Script, the script, the script. Did I already pass it? Oh, wait, was that it? No. I don't see anything. There's that. Oh, right here. Okay. Sabian's...
Maybe you gotta walk across them in a certain order.
Yeah, I see that. NNNXX. Okay. So... NNN. No, okay. NNNXX. Damn it, I don't know. This is weird as shit. NNNXX. I don't know if those really ends. That's just the easiest way for me to see it.
It must be a path, Nate. If you step on the tiles in the right order, something's bound to happen.
Oh, I gotta start on... Okay, I gotta start on this one. Okay. So, I need to go from this to the three ends, and then XX, and then those four. Then the three ends again. Oh no, shit, I need X's. Okay. I know what to do. So, right here. One, two, three. One, two. One. These four. And then we go back to X's for two. For three. One, two, three. I think I just walked. Did I not do it right? Oh, there's four of them. I only went... What did I do? Yeah, I fucked that up. Oh. No, you start from here. Then you go here. Here. Okay. I get it now. And then one more N. But no. Oh, shit. I fucked that up already. Okay. Yeah, I can do this. Okay, so. How many ends again? Four? There we go. Getting it. X's, two more. I need two more X's and then four of those. Okay, so. Boom. Boom. And then two X's and three N's. Almost got it. Boom! There we go. Took me a little bit.
I did it.
Let's go. I did it, old man, while you just stood there and watched me.
It's pitch dark in here. Want to give us some light?
Sure.
He's going to use his lighter or something. It's going to light up the whole goddamn room. Watch. How did... Oh.
Ooh,
the hell?
Looks like some sort of laboratory, doesn't it?
Yeah, this stuff's gotta be at least 400 years old.
Anything in here?
A little more light, Sully.
I need more light, Sully. Light it up, Sully. Come on, old man. It's just so dark in here, I can't see anything.
Seems to be an alchemist's lab. Wait a second. Does this place remind you of anything?
Yeah. Marlowe's creepy hideout, now that you mention it.
Sully. Sully, this is John Dee's lab.
All the way out here? In France?
Well, he must have traced the clues back to the Crusades, just like Lawrence did.
Okay, so what do I do with that?
Look at this.
Sabaean script again. But what are these symbols? Looks like he was trying to work something out. There's some sort of message written here in Anakian script.
Think you can decipher it?
I'll try. The altar guards the entrance to the underworld. Huh. Well, he did use magic to conjure spirits.
Yeah, or the altar could be hiding a secret passage.
Oh, right.
Help me push.
I will help you push, old man. Push! Oh, and what do you know?
Oh, would you look at that.
Crafty old bastard.
Why, thank you.
Not you. John Dee. Well, you're crafty too.
And old.
All right. Descend into the darkness once again. Fuck spiderwebs. Fucking spiderwebs. Fuck every spiderweb in existence. Spiders shouldn't exist. Why is it so dark?
Sully, give me a light.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Ah, much better.
You know, one of these days you're really gonna have to start carrying your own matches.
What are you talking about?
I don't like this one bit. I don't like this one bit. Spiderwebs and darkness.
Oh, looks like they really wanted to keep something out.
We're in. Here, give me a hand with this. Yeah.
I got it. There you go.
Another puzzle.
Looks like the family crypt. Your pal Godfrey must be down here then, huh?
With any luck. If he knew anything about the Atlantis of the Sands, he took it with him to the grave.
So let's find the grave.
What is this? Open Drake's journal.
Let's see. It looks like he was trying to solve this, but he never quite finished.
Okay. Scraps of paper found in John Dee's secret lab in France. Worse. What is it? Eagle or Phoenix? I don't know what that means.
What is this? Medieval game show? Pretty elaborate.
Yeah.
Anything?
He doesn't seem to be in any of these crypts.
No. Now they would have hidden his tomb. Keep looking around.
What the hell? Okay. Wait. Get off this thing. The symbol. Huh. The horse is the. Or no. The phoenix is on the bottom, third, and then the horse. And the horse is. Right here. Okay, but where are the other two? What the fuck? Okay. So wait, let's see this again. Back out. These damn puzzles, man, they got me schooled. Okay, so the Phoenix is in between. Okay, the X, it's below the XX, next to the little weird symbol. So it's right there. It's right above where it needs to be. Give me the Phoenix. Okay. And then the horse needs to be one down. I think that's how it's supposed to be. Yes. So, okay. What is that? What else? That doesn't tell me anything. What else? What is this? What the hell is this? I don't have any symbols. Oh. The hell? These changing? So that's that. The X's. And that. Whoa. What the hell? So this is the... Okay. So for this one, which is... There's nothing there. Okay. The lion. The lion needs to have... that little thing below it.
Hint. Hey, look how the light from your torch.
Yeah, I'm already that far.
The symbol changes depending on where you stand.
That weird little symbol. Okay. So the lion needs to be. Where does that need to be? I'm looking at the thing. Needs to be between this and that. Okay. So it needs to be, no. I think the lion needs to be where that H is. Okay. Triangle. Lion. Give me the lion. Thank you. Okay. And there's nothing over here. How do I know which one it needs to be? Okay. Whatever this is, doesn't have anything up here. Needs to be between that and... the hell is that? That and that? Okay. So that's... okay, I see it. I think I see it. Yeah. Okay, give me this. So, it has to be, I know what it has to be. It has to be the horse. Give me the horse. The horse has to be over right here. God, I am really good. Puzzles are my shit. There we go. Let's go.
Watch yourself.
Oh, I'll be okay. I'm a man.
The one and only. This is it. Here, hold this, will you?
Sure.
Look, it's some sort of amulet. Something written here.
Gonna do this right on top of Lancelot, huh?
Uh-huh. It's in Sabine script.
Well, that'd be from ancient Yemen, all right?
Yeah. Exactly where Francis Drake would have landed back in the 16th century. Could be the name of a city?
Yeah. From 3,000 years ago. Without the rest of that inscription, we still don't know where to look.
Well, let's hope the other half is in Syria.
Yeah, and the Cutter and Chloe can find it.
Well, if they don't, then we fail, don't we? Fucking pessimistic old man. Alright, we did our job. We got what we needed to get.
I wouldn't recommend that. Shit. Nice work, gentlemen. Harris, please relieve Mr. Drake of the artifact.
Yeah, Harris. Come get it.
Now, it's hardly worth dying over, is it? Your friend doesn't think so.
Come on, Nate.
What is that?
Oh, my God.
What the hell? Stay in the light.
Get it. Quickly.
Get him off me! Get him off me!
Your torch seems to be dying out. Good luck with that.
God, what a dick.
Right?
We gotta find a way out of here fast. Stay close.